Zelda! Zelda, come in here, Zelda! Zelda!
Yeah, yes, Sven Dooley, honey, yes? What is it you want, baby?
Well, what happened to the canary, Zelda?
I don't know. It was there this morning when I vacuumed the cage.
When you vacuumed the cage. Get out of here, that thing there. All right, listen. Welcome back to Screaming Yellow Theater on 32. Sven Dooley here with the program that asks the question, why is this night different from all other nights? Okay, now before a few brief commercial messages and more of tonight's first SYT feature, Valentine Janicki in The Major Leagues Go Home for Passover, Sven Dooley would like to thank a few of our viewers, both of them, who sent in these wonderful goodies in this week's Scarebell. Come, boys, take a look at this. Ace cameraman, watch him focus quickly. Hey, terrific, look at that. Beautiful. Ron Cordick on camera number two. Old Blurry Ron, they call him. Anyway, I'd like to thank Scott Lowry in Streamwood, Illinois, who sent this little model of a Svenmobile. It's a real wooden coffin, huh? See, with wheels, and it's a car and all that. And thanks a lot, Scott. Also, thanks to Hank Starks and all the kids at Thornton Fractional South's distributive education class. They sent me these moon germs, and they're raising money for some silly project, whatever. And but they're selling these things, and buy one if you see a kid from Thornton Fractional South, whatever. Listen, Cliff, come in here and take these things. They're very delicate. Put them in a very safe place. Now be very careful. And if it doesn't work this time, I'm going to flip. All right, just put them, and if they're not working again. All right, don't drop them. We'll be right back. Lewis, what's Chicago's fashion expert doing with those silly cards?
Practicing magic, Sven.
Why bother with card magic, Lewis? You're all Toms anyway. Make the kind of magic that made you famous all over Chicago.
You mean clothes magic, right?
Right on, yeah.
Oh, shut up. Like introducing tomorrow's clothes today at yesterday's prices, always leading the way. Here's Miss America, the House of Lewis, with the newest styles, knit to fit, truth and soul, Milwaukee knit. Or if you think that's really great, how do you like this, Ben? Pants by Levi's, really far out. I introduce bells, all kinds of bells, high-rise, low-rise, sailor button fronts. And if you think that's great, jackets, really there, huh, Sven? With selections that run from maxis to midis, leathers to fringe. Are you impressed, Ben?
You call that magic? Watch what the old conjurer can do. Now you got class. Remember, people, there's clothes magic for you at the House of Lewis on Wells in Old Town. Yeah.
Hi, I'm Snow White. You know, the one from the cottage in the forest with those seven little men? I just wanted to tell you that you're watching Sven Dooley. Now don't touch that dial, boys and girls, or the Wicked Witch might turn you into a frog.
Into a frog? That's the most ridiculous thing I ever heard. Maybe a rubber chicken, but certainly not a frog.
Okay,
roll the film. Dugout walkout, or we'll settle this thing by and by, opening day, 4th of July. not to John Allen, it's not. Anyway, our second feature begins right after a Channel 32 news break with the one and only Chet Cockpit.
Good night, Chet.
Good night, David. Chet, ace newscaster, volleyball play-by-play man, and former Peace Corps volunteer. Chet, where were you stationed when you were with the Peace Corps, huh?
I was stationed in a dangerous, remote, and unbearably hot part of Africa.
Oh, really? What was your mission there, Chet?
To get out of that dangerous, remote, hot part of Africa.
Okay, never mind. Don't go away. We'll be right back. Boys, hit it.
Vote for Sig Sankovic for president.
Yes. What do we... Sven Dooley sings for lovers only. Yes.
Bravo! Bravo! Hey, was that moving? Was that a great bet?
I didn't sing yet, for goodness sake.
More than the reddest blood,
the world has known. Where's the cord? That's not it. This is the blood I bleed for. You alone, neither is that. I know I've never bled before, and my heart is very sore, and my veins can drain no more. Hit the theme, boys! Singly again, we'll be back to our feature. The maiden form company goes bust, or the stock market sags. But first of all, I want to check on a rumor. One of our crack Channel 32 stagehands has had a drinking problem for quite a while. I won't mention which one, but he's actually out of the room for a minute. I heard that his wife cured him of drinking with a special powder. Bill, is that right, Bill?
She puts the powder in his morning coffee.
She puts the powder in his morning coffee. Did that cure him of drinking?
It certainly did.
It did.
Cured him of drinking coffee.
I see. Never mind. We'll be back. But first of all, watch the following commercial. Buy it. You'll like it. Who knows? And we're having a ball. Get it?
Oh, yes.
Having a ball. So sit tight where you are. Unless you're standing up or lying down. And we'll be right back after this. Don't go away. There's more Svengoolie coming up. So don't chicken out.
It was about in, I reckon, 1898. I cooked my first chicken.
Who cares? Svengoolie will be back in just a few moments.
Oh,
well, not that many requests, actually.
For 6 cents the wish for president, what have we got to lose? Vote for Sink.
Very good. Okay, listen, that was good. Now, I think it's about time, I'm a little winded, to order a little snack, a sandwich. Is it time for my coffin break yet, Ray?
Yes.
And now, Svengoolie, with an oldie but a goodie, yes.
Why not?
Not by heaven, Transylvania.
Boom, bang, boom.
Marchfield roadways. That infested graveyard. Life is older, older than the moors, younger than the werewolves, scratching at the doors. Dracula, take me home to the place I belong, Transylvania. You're insane, yeah. Take me home, Dracula.
Grazie. Arrivederci.
Hasta la vista.
Adios.
Adios, muchachos, caballeros.
And then you get out of here.
Sorry about that. This is Svengoolie on SYTs. Hey, don't you forget the songs, the jokes, mainly the songs, if you heard that, the poems, the John Lindsay buttons, all that stuff. Send it to SYT, WFLD-TV, 300 North State, Lodi, Ohio. And mark it scare mail, okay? Will you mark it scare mail? Of course, I knew you would. I would like to take this opportunity to thank all the guys in our crack Channel 32 crew, especially if they've been doing a great job tonight, Ray and Phil and Ron and Bill and Ding Dong and all the fellas. A great job tonight, especially our excellent lighting director. He studied at Auschwitz, ladies and gentlemen. The one and only Ross Hunt. How you doing, Ross?
Maybe this wire.
Oh, careful.
Oh,
Ross,
okay.
Ross, isn't it true that you, during the early days of the Korean War, were a guerrilla fighter? Isn't that true, Ross?
Yeah, that's right.
Okay, talk funny. Listen, tell me, Ross. Does it take a lot to be a guerrilla fighter?
No, just you and a mean gorilla.
Roll the move. You and the...
great American system of capitalism and free enterprise. A word from our sponsor.
Bravo! Bravo!
Thank you, Howard. Next week, two more classics. First of all, Vince Lloyd, Stephen Boyd, and the Pink Floyd in, Valentine Janicki as Gulp the Wonder Ostrich in, now, Paul Simon supports Dan Walker, Ed Hanrahan, a wife, and six kids. Also, our second feature next week, Pride of the Yankees, starring George Meany, Jimmy Hoffa, John L. Lewis, and Valentine Janicki again, this time as the National Labor Relations Board. And now, kids, brush your fangs, comb your face, drink your milk before it clots, and fight Mama goodnight. Here's tonight, bedtime chicken, bedtime poem. But before the poem, a quick thank you to Snow White, Mickey Mouse, and Pluto, our guest coffin openers tonight. And they remind you to join them at Disney on Parade opening April the 18th at the Amphitheater. If you missed them at 10:30, they were terrific. Next week, another mystery guest coffin opener. And now, tonight's bedtime poem, and not a moment too soon. The ball player's strike is really a guess. It's costing each one lots of good old hard cash. But there's one guy, I bet, who's really got it made. That's our own Jack Dries. He's still getting paid. We'll see you later. Good night, everybody.
Vote for Sig Sackowitz for president. President.
I rode my bicycle past your window last night. I roller skated to your door at daylight. It almost seems like you're avoiding me. I'm okay alone, but you got something I need. Well, I got a brand new pair of roller skates. You got a brand new key. I think that we should get together and try them out, you see. I've been looking around a while. You got something for me.
Time has come for scary things, like monsters, ghosts, and vampire waves. Like horrible movies, all drippy and droopy. And horrible jokes, with me, Svengoolie.
He is on the air, with movies that will curl your hair. So go plug in your electric chair.
What? Oh,
as my tea is on the air,
hit the theme, boy.
Lesson number three, how to stop.
Big Sackowitz for president, what have we got to lose? Vote for Sig.
Of Svengoolie. It has no end. If you want to see more, stick around, my friend. There's more on Channel 32's Friday Night Frights.
Speaking of morons, that was Svengoolie.
Dying from a scalpel. And I appear to be so bored. When they grafted on my kidneys, they forgot my spinal cord. Hit the thing! Svengoolie again, boy, it's really been a cold spring so far. Hasn't it been a cold spring? You know, it's been so cold.
How cold has it been?
Funny you should ask that question. Would you repeat the question, please?
I said, how cold has it been?
It's been so cold that at Naked City, Indiana, that big nudist camp, they're letting the members wear earmuffs. You folks know how many different places you can wear earmuffs? I think about that. Okay, steady, pull it. All right, time now for the first of tonight's Golden
Gooley Awards.
Bravo! Bravo!
Hey, was that moving? Was that a great bet?
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, Golden Gooley Awards to the unsung, forgotten heroes of the motion picture industry. Our first Golden Gooley is for the... Wait a minute. Here's the envelope. So when I ask for the envelope, you'll hand it in. Okay. Our first Golden Gooley is for the best performance by an usher. Listen closely. The best performance by an usher rapping on the fenders of a Chevy at a drive-in theater without in-car heaters. The nominees are from Sunset Drive-In, Rocco Principe, from Harlem Irving Drive-In, Harlem and Irving, and from the 53 Drive-In, Valentine Janicki. Obviously the sentimental favorite. And now, the envelope, please. Thank you very much. And the winner is... I can never do this. Wait a minute. None of the above. We'll be right back. Don't go back.
Stand by for more of Spengoolie.
Come, take off your shoes and put on your slippers and we'll watch some TV.
Hi, I'm Joni Weston.
And Ronnie Robinson. And we're at the roller derby.
You're watching Spengoolie.
He's a really good skate.
Hey! Roll the movie.
The movie, not the host.
What have we got to lose?
Everybody in Chicago Circle, sing along. Spengoolie, yes.
Steve Spengoolie.
Yes.
How come you sitting in your coffin... and erasing that song you just wrote?
How come I'm sitting in my coffin erasing the song I just wrote? Well, Zelda, I'm decomposing. Get it? Okay, in a moment, more of tonight's first SYT feature, Howard Taft, George Raft, Valerie Kraft, Nora, and Valentine Janicki as the Taj Mahal in the Indira Gandhi story, or... love means never having to wash your sari. Get it? S-A-R-I. It's a dress they wear. A sari. Get the humor there, huh?
You can say that again.
I don't think I will, no.